and I can't even believe how hard it is for people to understand this. God is first and foremost about himself, his worship, and his glory. And when other people get in that way and he sees sincerely, see, my marriage didn't end because I wanted a more attractive spouse or because she wasn't having enough sex with me or because she was whatever, whatever. No, that's not why God allowed my marriage. That would be a very carnal reason for my marriage to end. My marriage ended because she was getting in the way of God's work and will in my life. And my friend, no marriage on this earth is more important than God's will. Marriage is temporary. God's will is eternal. Okay? Divorce is temporary. Remarriage is temporary. God's glory is forever. And with that, I'll leave it. May God bless you and keep you in Jesus' name.